debate her against her.
Well, she wants a second debate because she lost tonight very badly.
福斯电视对两个阵营发出邀请，打算十月再办一场辩论。川普没有明说是否接受。
This was my best debate. I thought it was very good. I thought she was very weak on foreign policy.
不过辩论后民调显示，贺锦丽支持度从原本的39%增加到45%，川普则是下降。贺锦丽的老公看完辩论后更是开心到爆。
For the next 55 days, so I can call my wife the next president of the United States, Kamala Harris.
检察长出身的贺锦丽在辩论上展现满满攻击力道。
You will see during the course of his rallies, he talks about fictional characters like Hannibal Lecter. He will talk about windmills cause cancer.And what you will also notice is that people start leaving his rallies early out of exhaustion and boredom.
这段讽刺川普不知所云，导致民众提前离场的言论也成功激怒川普。
She said people start leaving. People don't go to her rallies. There's no reason to go. And the people that do go, she's busing them in and paying them to be there.
根据统计，辩论会上贺锦丽总发言时间虽然比较少，只有37分钟左右，但展开攻势的时间却超出川普，达到17分25秒。
Donald Trump was fired by 81 million people. I have traveled the world as Vice President of the United States, and world leaders are laughing at Donald Trump.
川普因此多次想插嘴，甚至打断主持人提问。
Harris, in your last run for president,
this is the one that weaponized, not me. She weaponized.I probably took a bullet to the head because of the things that they say about me.
专家分析，贺锦丽使出法庭上进攻作风。CNN 民调显示，63%的民众认为贺锦丽表现较佳，只有37%认为川普胜出。知名统计学家更指出，比特币的下跌代表川普输了这场辩论。以新闻综报道。
想看最完整的新闻内容，记得下载 TVBS 新闻网 APP。